Welcome to the introductory tutorial for LionSearch, Penn State's tool for finding books, articles from magazines, journals, and newspapers, and a variety of other things. LionSearch is in the big gray box on the left of the library's homepage. When you start searching, if you don't know the title of what you want, that's okay. Most people use LionSearch to look for information on a topic, not specific items. Kind of like Google. Let's try to search on the topic of organic foods. After you've typed organic foods in the box, click the search button. The search initially divides items by content type: journals, books and other media, news and magazine articles, and items from the library's website. You can click on the title of the item you'd like, or click on See All for more. Journal articles can be used to access original academic research. Books often provide extensive exploration of subjects, and news and magazine articles share what's happening in the world, like presidential elections or natural disasters. But we're going to click on all of LionSearch to see all of our results at once. LionSearch found over 7 million matches. We've got to find a way to narrow this down. Our search terms of organic food are still at the top of the screen. If we know a little about our topic, we can add another search term. For example, we might be interested in how organic food is labeled. This new search was more specific and took us from 7.3 million to only 30-some thousand. LionSearch searches almost everything in the library has, so the results tend to be a little high. We can limit our search even more by using a little trick. If we put quotation marks around the words organic food, these words have to show up next to each other in order to appear in the results list. This cut our results in half again. If we want to get more specific yet, we can use the limiting option on the left. Sometimes you only want recently published information. On the left sidebar, under publication date, we'll limit to 2013 to present. This automatically updates, giving us 5,000 results. Maybe your instructor wants you to use peer-reviewed articles. You can limit to just these under Refine Your Search. The first article might be good, judging from the title. You can also read the author's names, the journal, and the date of publication. To get to the actual article, click on the title. Make sure you're reading the full text, not just the abstract. Here we have the full article. You can print the article, but why do that when you can email it to yourself and save it? We recommend that you look for a link to a PDF if that format works for you and one is available. It will keep all citation information in one place for you. The PDF version is the same article, different format. You can still print and save, just hover that pointer over the article. If we close this tab, we're back to our results list of articles. We can keep looking for other articles, however, we might want to find a book too. If we set the left limiter under Refine Your Search back to Any, books and ebooks appear under Content Type. If you only want a book at your physical location, select your library under Library Location. If you still need help, just use our chat widget to talk with a librarian. Good luck!